Ça, c'est la pochette du nouvel album de Down By Law, All Scratched Up. Salut tout le monde, bienvenue au Véro avec vous. Je suis en compagnie de Dave et Danny de Down By Law qui sont en spectacle ce soir à Montréal au Spectrum. Ils viennent faire un tour pas mal à chaque année. Et ce soir, c'est au Spectrum et c'est complet, dois-je ajouter. Hi, guys.
Howdy.
Welcome.
Hello.
Once again.
Hello.
Here. How are you?
Good.
Good? Yeah?
Yeah,
just got good. Here to Montreal, went to sound check. Everything's okay?
Yeah, everything's going really good.
Yeah?
Our equipment was there, it worked.
So everything's fine. You're all set for the show.
Yeah. We'll be there.
You're doing a tour right now, another one. It seems you've been on tour for the past, 2 years or something, except for the time you made this record.
Seems like it.
You did two tours here in North America, then you went to Europe twice. Yeah. I mean,
After this tour, we get home next week. We go home for 2 days, and we fly to Europe again for another 2 weeks. And so it's been really busy. We had 2 days at home.
It never stops, and it seems to me the crowds seem to be getting bigger and bigger.
They are, actually.
Yeah, everywhere, and here also. This time you're playing Spectrum. As I was saying that in French, maybe you understood that.
Yes, I did.
You speak a bit of French.
Yeah.
And it's sold out tonight. So how do you explain that now? Punk rock bands, that music style has been growing and growing and growing in popularity. And sometimes you think, okay, that's just a trend; it's gonna end soon. But it doesn't end. It keeps getting bigger and bigger and bigger. How do you explain that?
I think a lot of good bands, quality bands, I think keep going no matter if it's comes out of a trend, a certain popular time or not. But there's always good bands that come out of that,
and they're running good songs.
Uh-huh.
So I think you can, if you're that type of band, I think you can just keep progressing,
Uh-huh.
Plus, I think also that there's the more and more kids. This is a music that's for kids. It's for average age is 15 to 25.
So
maybe.
You think you're playing for kids? For
well, I just think there's a lot of rebellion and anger in the music.
Uh-huh.
And so when kids hear that, especially, they're the most rebellious and the most angry,
uh-huh.
And so they really, the more people that hear it can relate to it, and so it's going to keep growing,
uh-huh.
Rather than, it's not going to slow down, it's probably going to keep growing. Because tomorrow, after this concert, there'll probably be, a couple of hundred people who didn't hear our music before, and who then go and get the record and love it, and then they'll play
and
for
tell their friends,
yeah,
and
yeah.
So on.
Yeah, so.
Yeah.
That's a commercial, I think.
And so on.
And so this is the audience that you can find at your shows, the 15 to 25 years old.
Yeah, we have actually a lot of everybody.
It varies, yeah. There's real young to real old, not real old, but older crowd too.
Mm-hmm. And does
good
it
variety.
Change from city to city, or the atmosphere or the attitude that you can sense in the crowd?
I think definitely some cities there's a lot more energy at the shows than others.
Yeah.
I don't know why, how that works.
Is it very wild at your shows?
Yeah,
because
yeah.
On stage, obviously, it's very.
It's pretty aggressive.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Energetic. Also.
Energetic. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, the nice thing I think about Down By Law is that our songs are a lot more. I hope that they're pretty well written songs,
and
there's a lot of passion.
Thanks to you.
there's a lot of passion in the lyrics. It's not just It's they're good songs.
Mm-hmm.
So you can sing to it. You can dance to it if you want. It's not
very,
just
they call it melodic punk.
Melodic punk. Yeah,
yeah,
that's
exactly.
What it is.
Yeah. So okay, let me translate all that,
okay.
And then we'll go to your video. Alors, je leur ai souhaité la bienvenue ce soir en spectacle au Spectrum. Ils sont en tournée depuis presque 2 ans, à part le temps où ils se sont arrêtés pour faire cet album-là. Ils ont fait l'Amérique du Nord, l'Europe. Ils repartent en Europe dans quelques jours. Et donc, on a parlé un petit peu de leur public et surtout du punk rock qui ne cesse de grandir en popularité. Ça n'arrête pas. Et souvent, ces vagues-là, ces modes-là, on se dit, bon, ça va atteindre un certain plateau puis ça va s'arrêter, mais pas le punk rock. Et les gars de Down By Law se disent que c'est probablement parce que il y a plusieurs bons groupes qui sont sortis de cette vague-là. Et quand tu es bon, eh bien, tu as des chances de continuer. Et aussi, c'est parce qu'il y a plusieurs, ils les appellent les « kids », on va dire les jeunes de 15 à 25 ans qui écoutent cette musique-là et qui, eux, sont assez peut-être rebelles ou en tout cas sont beaucoup plus énergiques et vont voir ces spectacles-là. Et il y en a beaucoup qui vont aller voir les spectacles sans avoir écouté l'album. Donc, le lendemain du spectacle, si on aimait ça, ils vont acheter l'album, ils vont en parler parler à leurs amis et tout ça. Donc, c'est ce qui fait que ça grandit sans cesse. Et d'ailleurs, même les foules au spectacle de Down Byron n'arrêtent pas de grandir. D'ailleurs, ce soir, ils sont au Spectrum. Et la dernière fois, ils étaient dans une salle un peu plus petite et tout ça. Et partout où ils vont en tournée, c'est le même phénomène qui se reproduit. Alors, c'est de ça qu'on a parlé. On va aller voir le clip extrait de cet album-là qui s'appelle Independence Day. C'est Down Byron, dans la courbe.
Not enough maturity. The band took the stage. The kids were in a rage.